In San Diego, California, a not guilty plea in the case of the Filipino accused of running a fake modeling agency. Maverick Mendez Rosales pleaded not guilty to charges that include extortion, rape, and sexual battery. The 24-year-old allegedly recruited aspiring models and then took nude photos of them. Later on, he allegedly would use the photographs to extort money or sex from the alleged victims. Two victims have been named in the complaint, but authorities are urging possible victims to come forward.